star in your hand, though. At least you can hold on.